Hey guys. If your iPad screen says iPad unavailable, then you must have entered the wrong password. How to reset unavailable iPad? Check this video. Let's begin. Method 1. Erase iPad with Apple ID password. If your iPad is signed in Apple ID and connected to the network, there will be an option Erase iPad below when it is locked because of the wrong passcode. Enter your Apple ID password and you can reset your iPad. However, what if the Erase iPad option unavailable? You can try the next two methods. Method 2. Reset iPad with PassFab iPhone Unlocker. You can get the software by clicking the link in the description. Connect iPad to the computer. Launch PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start. And read the disclaimer. Follow the guide to put your iPad into recovery mode. Click Download to get the firmware. Please wait. Click Start Remove. Wait for a while. Then you can set up your iPad after the restart. If you meet the activation lock, use your Apple ID and password to unlock it. The next method is free, but the program is unstable. Method 3, restore iPad with iTunes. Connect iPad to the computer. Put your iPad into recovery mode. Run iTunes. Select Reset iPad according to the pop-up options. Wait for a while. Once done, set up your iPad. These are three methods to reset an unavailable iPad. If you think this video is helpful, please give us a big thumbs up. See you in the next video.